Ryback is looking to send a message tonight. What a neck breaker! Edge doing some damage. Edge continues to punish his opponent. Hip toss. Ryback is a snarling beast. I mean, when the man knows there's a human wrecking ball moves inside those ropes, the ring starts to shake and opponents start to break. Ryback is a physical freak of nature and loves whenever he gets the opportunity to poop. The big boot, what a sickening impact.
Reversal there.
He anticipated that move perfectly. What a reversal.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Jerry, you mentioned Ryback's propensity for destruction, and I think everyone will agree with that assessment. When looking at Ryback's movements, witnessing his amazing strength, and seeing how he ruins opponents, it's difficult to think of anyone in WWE that can stop him.
Yeah, Michael, it doesn't get more intimidating than Ryback. The human wrecking machine from Sin City derives great pleasure from manhandling an opponent to the point where they're physically unable to compete. There's no doubt that Ryback is one of the most frightening sights in all of WWE today.
And Christian reverses it.
Yeah, that's good because that could have been bad.
Curtis Axel is getting ready.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by Curtis Axel.
Big trouble for Curtis Axel.
Here.
But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. He gets out of trouble there.
And there's the reversal.
By Edge.
Keep your eye on this one.
He does it again.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
You know, to be great in this,
what a move!
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
And now he's back out on the apron.
Somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
He was able to reverse that.
Edge going for the cover, and he manages to get the shoulder up.
Ooh! Watch it!
And Edge makes him pay in the worst way on that exchange.
Edge going for the cover, and there's a kick out of two. Shoulders are down. Ref found a two count.
Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. He looks fired up here. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Oh, and look at Ryback here.
Serve in the fuel tank.
Ryback looking for the pin.
You know, sometimes newer superstars need a little time to get comfortable with their surroundings before they really make a name.
That's it. He's out.
He saw that one coming.
Look at him out there reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix. And here comes his partner. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, mama.
King, you called Edge one of the greatest of all time, and that's no exaggeration. Here's a guy who's won more than 30 titles, including the WWE and World Heavyweight Championship. And if that doesn't make you great, I don't know what does.
Well, don't forget winning the King of
Edge. Dramatic. Edge nailed it.
Curtis Axel gets the shoulder up. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was close.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Curtis Axel seeks out a big move here.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Oh, my. He thinks he has it. One, two. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. Score the pin. One.
And there's the breakup just in the nick of time.
Nice dodge there.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Christian setting it up.
That's it. He's done.
There's the pin.
Oh, what a save just in the nick of time.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away. What a move. He's back on his feet. But you can see
he may get the three count right here.
And a kick out of two. And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
Curtis Axel with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, and he got dropped.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. Up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Work is being put in by Curtis Axel.
Yeah, what's going on here?
This could do it. One, he breaks up the pin, and the match continues. And a kick out.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Curtis Axel with the excellent move to get out.
I don't like Christian's strategy so far in this match.
Great move. There's the cover. Can he do it? Three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that went a little longer.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here are your winners, Curtis Axel and Ryback.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life. Stars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.